and public. Quit watching. somebody going to talk about? Ladies and gentlemen, would you give me your attention for just a moment, please? The reason that we're here this afternoon is because we are doing this for the benefit of KAIR. And I don't know how many of you know how many people they serve, but it is an absolutely awesome, wonderful organization. And we want you to give generously. But as we're taking up the offering, I thought it would be appropriate for us to sing this song because of what it is that we're here for. So if you would turn to page 559. Was she supposed to talk? They didn't tell me that. Okay, come on up.
Hello, I'm Marge Roberts, and I'm the director of KAIR, and I can't tell you how much I appreciate you all coming out this afternoon. We've kind of become the go-to place in the Middle Keys, so whether you need food or medicine or transportation or help with your rent, we've kind of become the place to go. But also, if you don't know where else to turn and you've got a problem, you end up on our doorstep, or if you know somebody and they've got a problem and they don't quite know what to do with it, they send the folks down to us to see if we can help. And we try to rise to the occasion and try to help wherever we can, but we don't do this alone. And I'm looking out in the audience and I'm seeing board members, I see volunteers, I see Cindy Varney who works at KAIR. But also I see people who participate in the fundraisers, who drop food off, who collect food, who drop donations off. Can I have all of those folks stand? Everybody who's volunteered, who's donated money, who's participated, who's dropped off things, you really are KAIR. And I can't thank you enough. You really make it happen. So thank you.
Thank you, Mark. I thought we should sing number 559, We Gather Together. Would you please stand? Now join us in the doxology. Don't ask me what page it is. This is not my hymn book.
Praise God, the Son, and Holy Ghost.
Thank you. Please be seated.
This is the hardest prayer I pray every year. Pray that God will keep the hurricanes from coming. One thing I know is this: there is a God and I'm not him.
Amen.
And I thought about my last two prayers, and there were literally no hurricanes. No, right? No. So we're going to pray for peaceful waters and pray that God will send the hurricanes to other countries and nations.
No.
We don't want them. All seriousness aside, let's bow our hearts and our heads. Father God, we humbly come before you and pray for power that we don't have. I guess that's every prayer we've ever made. And so, God, we do ask that you would protect us, keep us safe, keep every country, every nation safe. We know that hurricanes are, you know, just a part of the fallen nature of mankind, and I don't think there's any hurricanes in the Garden of Eden, but God, there's hurricanes around the world, and until you come back, Jesus, and redeem us and deliver this world from the curse, we're going to have some incredible peace. But in the meantime, we join together and pray that if they come, and they probably will, that they'll do no damage, specifically here in this part of our universe and throughout the world. Protect and keep, and those who have suffered hurricanes and damages and tornadoes, we lift them up to you now, God. Just help them rebuild their hearts and their homes. Bless this time. Hear our prayers in humility. In Jesus' name we pray. And everyone said, amen. Amen. Thank you.
Hello. Hello, we are Mercy Loves Company. We're going to play a couple songs here. This first one's an Eagles song. It's going to feature all of our vocals.
Southward as you go. seven bridges roll.
Thank you. Thank you. very much.